Friends, hello and welcome to Coursemaster Cortes. It is a cold winter's day here in Cape Town, and what could be better than nice oven roasted food? Today, I'm gonna demonstrate to you a South Texas style beef short rib. Friends, it is absolutely exquisite. Friends, I will immediately begin and we will put the oven on 180 degrees Celsius. Before I show you what we need for this amazing recipe, we will quickly begin and remove this layer of tissue at the back of the ribs. Once I've cut this loose, I will come back to you and show you what spices we need. Friends, I removed the sinew at the back of the meat, and all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spice it now with some of my Coursemaster Cortes Breimeistergeer meat spice. If you do not have any of this meat spice, all you need to do is to use some salt, freshly crushed black pepper, and maybe some coriander. But friends, what is most important is once you've seasoned it nicely, you are now gonna be using some smoked paprika, and you're also gonna season it well with some of the smoked paprika on this side. Once we've seasoned this side properly, we can turn it over and repeat the process on the other side. I'm going to cover it with some foil. The beef short rib has been closed now and it is ready to go into the oven for 2 hours. In the meantime, I'm also going to prepare a sauce which we will put over the meat in about 2 hours time. Friends, for the sauce we will only need 1 cup of tomato sauce, 2.5 tablespoons of honey, 3 tablespoons of Worcestershire sauce, 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 3 tablespoons of balsamic vinegar, and finally, also some of this beautiful smoked paprika. Friends, we will now just mix this ingredients all together so it becomes a nice smooth sauce. Just look at the nice brown color which we will be spreading over the meat a little bit later. Friends, it is 2 hours later and it's time that we remove this meat. We are now gonna see how this meat looks. Oh, that looks outstanding. I'm sure you can agree with me. This is a spectacular marvel. We are now going to add some of this marvelous sauce all over this beautiful, beautiful meat. Oh, look at that. We are now gonna close it and put it back in the oven until it is super, super soft. Friends, it is 4 hours later. Just look at this amazing, amazing meat. The bones simply slides out of this amazing meat. Friends, I can't wait to taste this amazing meat. It absolutely falls apart. So amazing, so great. I do challenge you. Beef short rib, try it now.